Hi, this is Jack from ChineseLongSword.com. Just a quick video on this concept, which is 含胸拔背. I believe if you have studied Tai Chi or other Chinese internal martial arts before, you would have heard of this term, 含胸拔背. But I was just going to talk about 含胸. When you saw 含胸, which is to sink, literally speaking, is to sink your chest. Okay, sink your chest. Okay, and in this quick video, I just want to share how this relates to using a weapon, but in particular, a sword in this case. So when you 含胸, right? So this is your pec muscles, your pectoralis major. So when you use force in your arm, let's say putting your arm across your body, you will feel the pec muscles are working. So what we want is not for the pec muscles to work. So this must be soft if you were to do 含胸 well. So one way to test whether you're doing 含胸, which is to sink your chest well, is that you pick up a sword, right? And you do various cuts, okay? Cut in various ways, okay? And make sure that so the other hand will touch your pecs, okay? And then as you do various cuts, cutting in various direction, okay, make sure that as you do the various cuts, the pec muscle is not used. So you should not feel any stiffening or tension in the pec muscles here. So just put your fingers here, okay? Do various cuts. Now, if you do it slow, it's easy to keep the pec muscles soft, okay? Thrust can be done as well, okay? Cut in various ways. But if you do the action soft, it's easy to keep the pec muscles soft. So to test whether have you really developed the skill already, is to still touch here, but cut fast, okay? Cut fast, okay? And still do not activate the pec muscles. Of course, maybe there may be small little movement in your pec muscles, but definitely not so much tension over there. So just make sure that you can keep your pec muscles soft, okay, as you are doing the various cuts, various movement with your sword. You can also test on the other arm, okay, cut in various ways as well. Just touch your pec and make sure that there is no any excessive tension at your pec muscles. Okay, so give this a try. Once you have done it in a slow manner, okay, now try to cut fast, okay? But still do not activate the pecs. Okay, give this a try and see whether you're able to do 含胸 well with a weapon. Okay, thank you.